The Penn State student section is one of the loudest cheering sections in all of college football. And at this game, the students let their colors do the talking.
We want to support the victims and their families. We want to tell them we're still here for them. That's important to us.
Instead of the traditional whiteout in the student section, there were blue t-shirts, blue ribbons, blue sweatshirts, an effort that was organized on Facebook.
That's part of the reason we're wearing blue, trying to raise awareness for this child abuse that went on here. Showing as students are discontent with what happened.
Blue to support the victims of the sexual abuse scandal that has rocked the university they love. Blue to show that the many speak louder than the actions of a few.
Like, we're more than that. We are Penn State. We aren't Joe Paterno. We aren't Sandusky. We aren't Curly. We're Penn State.
Talk to just about any one of these students, and tell you that being here is not about being here for a football game. It's about being together for the first time as a community this week.
The energy in the stadium right now is coming from the fact that we've been pent up all week just, you know, wanting something to believe in, wanting to remember what Penn State, you know, why we love Penn State, and I think today's a big part of that.
And every student we talked with at the game today said this day will end peacefully, without violence on their campus, regardless of the final numbers on the scoreboard.
Yesterday, walking around campus, saw a bunch of Nebraska fans. Penn State students were welcoming them, helping them out. I think it's been really good, and I don't expect anything bad to happen.
Ladies and gentlemen, again,